11-yard line of Boston College. They're driving from left to right. Brown under center. Hand off Glines. Glines runs right into the middle linebacker Isaiah Moore. And then got some help, and down goes Glines after a very short gain of about 2 yards. He ran right into Moore. Tremendous collision. Isaiah Moore stood his ground. Second down and 8. Brown again working under center. Glines is the lone setback. Two wides to the left and one to the right. Back to throw off play action as Brown firing toward the sideline. Caught by Kobe White. And he is wrestled out of bounds by McLeod. White's second catch. He's a leading receiver for Boston College, and he was wide open.